May I have your name for the camera, please?
Mike Preston.
Any message for the class of 75?
Happy to see everybody. How's that?
It's good.
Put me off guard.
May I have your name, please?
Martino McCanks.
Message for the class of 75?
Thank God that you're blessed to be here after 30 years.
Right.
This is class of 75, 30-year reunion, and we have been jamming for 30-some years. It didn't start in 75, it started a long time before that, and we have continued it a long time after. To everybody in the class of 75, God bless you, and long live the funk. You look outstanding. Yeah, I'm still on you, still on you. You guys look great.
Thank you.
Okay, what's the message?
Jesus.
Say something. That ain't nothing. Come on, you're a class reunion.
What do you want me to say? I'm happy.
Something about Lennox and Isaac and Ben. That's
what I'm talking about.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Got you. May I have your names, please?
Judy Davis.
Roger Brown.
Gotcha.
To let you know, got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
Yes, sir. I need.
I can do one. You can.
All right.
Good,
yes, man. Ma'am. What's the message for the class of 75?
Glad to be here.
Glad to be here.
You guys look good.
And
you guys look
blessed.
Yeah, man.
And thank God we came up in that era.
Yeah. You ain't
thank
lying.
God that we came up in that era.
Yeah,
I love it.
It's a hot ghetto mess now. All
right, Maggie, your name, please.
Diana Freeman.
How you doing? Yeah, sorry about that. Any message?
What you won't do, do for love. You've tried everything.
Your name. I need your name, Skinny Dip.
Oh,
a message for the class of 75.
In my world.
Only
you.
I'm trying to make.
Make me to feel what I would not do.
Grab your name on the camera.
What is wrong with me? Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see. I came back to let you go. Got a thing for you, and I can't let.
Message for the class of 75.
It was great to be here, great to see everyone tonight. Just have some fellowship.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
We miss the old school.
So do I.
Reverend Dietra C. Bell.
Any message for the class of 75?
Praise God we're here. Glad to be alive.
There she goes again. Message for the class? Yeah, I have you. Any message for the class of 75?
I know. Congratulations, you made it this far. That's
it. May I have your name, please?
John Massey.
Anything to say to the class of 75?
I'm just glad to be here and everything. It's been a long time. Just glad to be here.
Anything you want. Look at you, y'all.
Wait, No, we did individuals.
Well, I'm just happy that everybody came who said they were coming. And for those who didn't come, too bad, because we're going to have a good time. How was that?
Oh, excellent. I need you. 1 second. Go ahead. Go on.
Hi, everybody. We're planning to have a wonderful time tonight because God has blessed us abundantly to be here in good health and in good spirits. So, hey everybody, God bless.
Searching. you have a message for the camera?
Yeah. AC guy, 75. They're here. Yeah. Should be here. We're going to have fun. What's your message to the class? Oh, your name. I need name for the camera and message.
Mike Strickland. Just a simple message that we can enjoy many more years to come getting together like this because tomorrow's never promised. So hopefully everybody has the same idea that I have. We should always try to come back to the reunion. First time, you know, we may not be on the side. So we got to get together when we can.
I'm about to go, and then you'll know for me to stay. I got to be me. You'll never be in doubt. That's what it's all about. You can't take me for granted and smile.
Yeah, name for the camera, please. Message? Any message?
The person that you really are now. Got to get in straight. How could I ever be late when you're my woman taking up my time? Oh, how could you ever allow? I wonder how I would get out of pocket for fun.